Hey guys, it's Jonathan back, and next on Mr. XB, and today we'll be playing Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Anyway guys, leave a like to my this video if you enjoy, and yeah, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and yeah. Anyway guys, let's get started with the video. So guys, I found some glitches on Raven the Redwoods a couple of days ago, yesterday and a couple of days before that. How to go into roofs and how to like get a map. So yeah guys, we're gonna do that right now, and yeah guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Okay guys, I'm gonna have to mute whoever comes onto here because you know. Hey guys, you're on YouTube! This is taking forever. So yeah guys, I might cut this out. Nah, I'm just gonna leave it on this, I wanna wait. What happens if I mute them? Wait guys, I'm just gonna leave right now. I'm gonna pull it back again. Just to refresh the page, you know, new players. Yay! Mute all of them. Anyway, guys, if you've watched my videos, you'll see that I have reaction to Raven the Redwood, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed that video as well. Okay, let's get on with the video.
Yo, anybody feel like singing Kumbaya and roasting marshmallows with the undead? If so, this place ought to make you feel right at home.
The shit is my favorite weapon, guys.
The 90s reminds me of when horror was truly gritty. Low-budget movies. Shaky cameras. Masterful effects. It was a time when gore filled your screen and blood danced on your popcorn. Ah, the good old days.
Wow, we need to pick a new host because someone left. Or probably got kicked out for initiativity. Ooh. Yeah, boy. Guys, let's talk to this.
Yo, step up and get done up. Station with this. Oh, damn. I really did a number on this place, dog.
Holding on to all that movie info, dog?
I feel like I am.
I also feel like this role has me suffering from a hangover.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure my days of freestyle are over. But I feel like I
oh wow, it went down.
Yo, big ups, homie. How we want him, dog. Clips on full.
Infinite grenades!
I've blown up the spot, yo.
Yeah, boy. Thanks.
My homie, dog. No, you know my cards are ready to rock, dog. Any consolation prizes coming along with that flippin' switch, homegirl?
You know the deal about.
Well, at least one of those workstations are giving out candy, you know. Right?
Come on, keep it together, dog. Last thing we need is you spacing out on us, yo.
No.
To a way out of here.
Hey!
You're dropping them like flies. Yo, the FNF parts are warmed up. dropping like flies, son. What the hell happened around here, yo? Might lead to a way out of here. Spaceland, like killer arm.
No, I'm down, bro.
Either that or I'm having one hell of a hangover. Whew. My bad, dog.
We need to get the thing for the boat.
Souls. hard.
Where's the thing to the power? I can't... No, the power of the boat. Yeah. Okay, let's go then.
Number on this place, dog. They don't need this anymore.
Fortune shot.
Oh.
Again. Alright, now to get up out of here.
I was at the height of my career when my wife Alexandra gave birth to her.
Here you
she was born
are,
Winona and Wise, and I fell in love with her from the moment I laid eyes on her.
Oh, how the
problem was, with so much going on with my new film company, Alexandra raised our little girl almost entirely by herself. I was at the height of my career when my wife Alexandra gave birth to her. She was born Winona Lee Wyler, and I fell in love with her from the moment I laid eyes on her. Problem was, with so much going on with my new film company, Alexandra raised our little girl almost entirely by herself. I got the news while I was filming on vacation in New York City. The doctor said the cancer had spread faster than they had anticipated. A little cold had turned into pneumonia 72 hours later. Alexandra had died when my daughter Winona was only 6 years old.
I'm gonna have me some fun tonight, yo.
Oh,
Damn Skippy, I want more caps. Even when I don't need them. Yo, man, let's show these mofos what we do with one-hit kills around here. Man, very first motorboat I see. Yo, let's do this, homie. Yo, for real, that didn't quite work out the way I was expecting it to.
Thank you for ending your woefully mind-numbing performance.
Got my back? Me. Now that is the bomb. Yo, for real, thanks for getting my back, homie.
I need help.
Y'all, let the games begin.
So So yeah, guys, we'll just end the video right here, because, you know, I kept dying, and there's no point, because I was going to lose all my money, lost all my money, and also just messed up a little bit, yeah. Anyway, guys, we'll end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you're new. Anyway, guys, I know I didn't do any glitches, but I'll do a tutorial on how to do it on the next video. So see you guys in the next one.